For heading, we have to write floods. Leave 2 finger space and write floods. Capital F. L. O. W. E. R. S. Floods. And now we will draw 2 lines like this. 1 and 2. And now we have to write numbers 1 to 5 on the left side of the margin line. Like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And now we will make cross mark and leave 1 line like this. 1 to 5 once again below the cross mark. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Our first flower is rose, R-O-S-E, rose. Start from the red line, come down, go up again, make a curve, leave some space and make a slanting line. R, blue line to blue line. O, blue line to blue line. S, and blue line to blue line. E, R-O-S-E, rose. Next one is tulip, T-U-L-I-P, tulip. Slipping line on the red line, come down, T, blue line to blue line, come down, curve, go up again, come down again, U, from the red line, come down, L, blue line to blue line, standing line and dot, I, and blue line to red line, come down, go up again and make a curve, P, T-U-L-I-P, tulip. After tulip, we are going to write sunflower, S-U-N-F-L-O-W-E-R, sunflower. Start from the red line, make a C curve, reverse C curve, S, blue line to blue line, come down, curve, go up and come down again, U, blue line to blue line, come down, go up again, make a curve, come down, N, from the red line, curve, come down, and slipping line on the blue line. F, red line to blue line, come down, L, blue line to blue line, O, blue line to blue line, make a slanting line, go up again, come down again, and go up again, W, blue line to blue line, E, blue line to blue line, come down and go up and make a curve, R, S-U-N-F-L-O-W-E-R, sunflower. Below the cross mark, we have to write Lily. L-I-L-Y, Lily. Start from the red line, come down, sleeping line on the blue line, blue line to blue line, standing line and a dot I, red line to blue line, come down, L, blue line to blue line, slanting line and again blue line to red line, one more slanting line, Y, L-I-L-Y, Lily. After Lily, we are going to write Lotus. L-O-T-U-S, Lotus. Start from the red line, come down, slipping line on the blue line, L, blue line to blue line, O, little below from the red line, come down, curve and slipping line, T, blue line to blue line, come down, curve, go up, come down again, U, and blue line to blue line, S, L-O-T-U-S, Lotus. Last one is Marigold. M-A-R-I-G-O-L-D, Marigold. Start from the red line, come down, go up again, slanting line, come down, go up again, and come down again. M, blue line to blue line, make a curve, go up again and come down. A, blue line to blue line, standing line, go up and curve. R, blue line to blue line, standing line and dot. I, blue line to blue line, curve, go up again, come down and go up. G, blue line to blue line, O, red line to blue line, come down, L, red line to blue line, come down and go up and make a curve, D, M-A-R-I-G-O-L-D, Marigold. तो बच्चों, आपको सभी फ्लावर्स के नेम बाकी की चार लाइंस में लिखने हैं, ओके?